Tete. Just unable to get his cross beyond the first defender. He's lost it. Well, after the turn of events last time out, the home side, can he take advantage? And a goal to open the scoring. A very bright start to this one.